This is Black Eyes by David Wirsig, take 69. It's that old recurring dream where you're drowning, flailing your arms out, fearful and frantic. The black waves are curling and pounding, now onto your head, somewhere in the Atlantic. Through the fathoms below you, a shadow is gliding up towards you, a singular purpose. And hundreds of thousands of gallons of ocean froth and foam, breaks the surface. It's black eyes, funny almost at once. It's black eyes, funny almost at once. You can't hide this revelation, taking her to your lungs to scream. For help that won't come. Sometimes I am awoken, 3 in the morning, by screams in the attic. Run upstairs, wrench the door open, call out a warning, try not to sound panicked. But my hammering heart hears the voices, spirits that tempt us, the scorn that they've spoken.